Hi, I'm Erik Kynard Jr. High jumper for Team USA, 10-time national champion, 2-time Olympian, London 2012 Olympic silver medalist, and Rio 2016 Olympic finalist. One of the biggest questions I ask in high jump is, how do you jump higher? You use speed in the approach and convert it into power to vertically thrust yourself over the bar. Increasing your power, correct body position, and form over the bar are all key attributes to successfully having a clearance. Once you're over the bar in the high jump, your job isn't actually done. There's nothing more frustrating than jumping high enough but lacking the ability to properly arch over the bar and causing yourself to have a miss. Today I'm going to show you how to find the ideal takeoff position and the form needed to successfully clear the bar. In the skip and takeoff drill, you're attempting to develop the penultimate step, which is the second to last step in the high jump, the step before the takeoff. For me, I'm a right leg jumper, so right leg takeoff, left leg penultimate step. This is what the skip will look like. Try to contact the ground full force. Important as an athlete approaches the bar that he or she keeps his or her eyes over the bar and focused and does not let their body follow their eyes into the bar. The common mistakes most athletes face at the takeoff is jumping into the bar. The skipping drill allows you to develop a penultimate step and teaches you power through vertical takeoff, essentially taking off away from the bar. In today's back over drill, you'll learn how to properly arch over the bar and develop the confidence needed to do so. When doing the back over drill, what's most important is maintaining a vertical push to get out of the drill. So essentially, you want to jump up and not back. One important cue is a chin tuck. You tuck your chin to the sky and tuck your chin back down to your chest to help you time flight over the bar. In the landing drill, the major emphasis is on landing into the pit, getting confident with landing on the top of the shoulders, the neck, and the head. Essentially, your body is gonna fold up like an accordion. In the drill, you're gonna position yourself just on either side of the pit, about 2 to 3 feet away from the pit. You're gonna jump up, back just a little bit. You don't wanna throw yourself back. You wanna emphasize tilting the chin up to take your body back. It'll look a little something like this. You want to create vertical force first, slight tilt of the chin up, and position your body correctly are key components of attempting and clearing a successful jump. Practicing and competing. Start from the top?
Yeah, that's great.
Okay. It's easier to do it like this then.
Boom, boom, boom. 3, 2, 1, go.